With EBSCOadmin, administrators can add proxy settings to EBSCO profiles, allowing links found within an assigned profile to include the proxy information. With the information pre-populated, users who set up alerts or send links via email will have seamless access back to EBSCO. In addition, proxy information can be enabled for custom links, which facilitates access from EBSCO to external resources. To add a proxy definition, begin by logging into EBSCOadmin. On the Customize Services screen, click the Linking subtab. Click the Setup, Maintain Proxies link. Click the Add New Proxy Definition link. In the Proxy ID field, enter the unique identifier for the proxy. In the Proxy Name field, enter the name the library assigns to the proxy server. In the Proxy URL Mask field, enter the base URL used to proxy resources. For example, in the Proxy IP field, enter the IP address of the proxy server. In the Proxy Available field, select whether you want a flag indicating the proxy server is currently available. In the Encoding field, indicate whether encoding is needed for the proxy. Defaults to no. The Proxy Note field allows you to enter a description of the proxy server and information about managing it. Click Submit. Next, you need to add the proxy definition to your persistent links. Click Back to Customize Services. Under Persistent Links on the Linking subtab, select your new proxy from the drop-down menu to the right of Primary Proxy for Persistent Links. Click Submit. Repeat this step for every profile to which you want to apply the proxy. Your persistent links will now include your proxy prefix. At any time, you can click on the Help link or blue question mark bubble to view the complete online help system. You can also contact tech support by clicking the Contact Support link at help.ebsco.com.